That night he had gone to a party. He had a couple of drinks and took a half ecstasy. They kept him alive on machines for the next day. The doctors called us in and told us that he was not going to recover. That it was irreversible. If there's anything that anybody can do to change the course of this dreaded disease, have the courage to talk about it, to talk to your friends about it. Don't be afraid. It's just better to talk than to come to a funeral and talk about it.
My name is Robert Shapiro. This is my story. What's your story?